Hastings left Salt Lake City. We tracked his movements all the way to Cuba. We have to assume Perseus moved the nuke there.
Langley believes Castro could help Perseus smuggle it into the U.S. in exchange for a peek at the hardware, of course.
That isn't gonna happen.
What's the plan?
The last read we have on Hastings came from 30 miles south of Havana. We suspect Perseus is using an abandoned compound there to hold the nuke. They're working under the radar, so expect moderate security.
I say we smash and grab. Parachute in, grab the nuke, skyhook out.
And what if the nuke isn't there?
It's there. The only reason Perseus needs Hastings in Cuba is to prepare it for arming and detonation.
There you have it. Hudson will arrange our exfil while we're en route. If everyone's ready, let's move out.
Adler's late.
No, love, we're early. Adler should be checking in right about...
Park, we're in position.
Copy that. We're moving to flank.
All teams, we do this fast and loud. Find Hastings, grab the nuke, get the hell out. Woods, light up this joint.
About fucking time.
Go, go, go!
Moving up!
Do the honors, Bill.
Moving
like fucking clockwork.
All teams fan out. Defense to the main gate.
Grenades, let's go!
Enemy fire,
second floor.
Team right.
Copy.
What did these poor bastards do?
They finished their job.
They love a reward.
They've got closed circuit cameras. We could use them to locate the nuclear bomb.
Sharp as ever.
Contact!
Bell, sweep for mines.
Balcony! Come on, my ass!
You're moving back!
Mason, you missed one behind the counter.
Thanks, Park.
Keep looking. There. Hold it. Adler, we have eyes on the nuclear device. Bloody hell. Someone's killing the scientists.
Where?
Second floor. Room 27B. Second floor, center room. Upstairs. Let's move.
Meet you there, Park.
Crude, but effective.
Can't keep your eyes off me, huh, Park?
Bell, use the C4. Adler, we're moving to the second floor.
We're pinned down. Move ahead. We'll catch up. Lazar, man the door.
Got it, Park.
Bell, canvass the room. Hastings, start talking.
Perseus was here. He shot us. Escaped.
Perseus would never leave his precious nuke behind.
He forced us to reverse engineer the detonation codes. Give him full access to Greenlight.
What? Are you telling me Perseus can detonate multiple nukes in Europe?
I'm so sorry.
Hastings, stay with us. How many Greenlight devices can Perseus detonate with those codes?
He can detonate all of them.
He'll wipe out half of Europe.
And blame it all on the USA. We need to find that son of a bitch, Perseus.
Time to go, no?
Contact! Chopper coming in low. It's gotta be Perseus. All teams head to the roof.
Move, move!
Adler, we got a shit ton of reinforcements circling the compound.
Damn it, four is down. Clear! Out of the way!
Adler, I got eyes on an HVT. South rooftop. Could be Perseus. He's climbing into a chopper. Lock it down!
The window! Out the window! Go, Bell! I'll bring up the rear.
Move it!
Fuck me! The chopper got away! Fuck Perseus! We got bigger problems! Lock down! Don't wait for us!
Run
for Skyhook!
Fasten your harness, cross your arms, and remember to keep your backs to the wind. Inbound in 2 minutes.
Man down!
Heads up, Park! You got snipers on the roof!
Copy that. Bell, take out those snipers.
They're everywhere.
Controlled bursts, Lazar. We're low on ammo.
Heads up, necesito que me cubran.
You know what? Back it off.
I think I'm ready for that drink now.
Don't tease me, Park.
But we'll have none of that horse piss you call beer. It'll be a proper drunk.
Get ready. Here they come.
One minute. Stay focused, Lazar. I'll tell you what. When we get out of this, I'm buying.
Now that's something worth fighting.
Ground team, this is Skyhook. Your zone is hot as hell, so we lend an assist.
That would be much appreciated, Skyhook.
Roger that. Help is on the way.
Ground team, Skyhook.
Roger that. Clearing the roof now. That's a hit.
Copy that, Skyhook.
I can see the plane. Park, we need to hook into the line, now!
We'll do it in turns. Bell, you harness up first. We'll cover. Go!
Take cover!
Shit!
Team, my legs!
Contact at T-minus 10, 9,
the harness.
8, 7, 6,
your ass, Bell.
5,
we're nearly out of time!
3, 2, 1.
That was a goddamn fiasco.
You go in with the intel you have, not the intel you want. We paid the fucking piper down there.
You think this is Bell's fault?
I don't know whose fault it is. I just know that Perseus doesn't have a single fucking nuke. He's got dozens.
Millions of people are gonna die, and the United States will take the blame. You need to find out where he's planning to broadcast the activation signal.
Are we gonna pull that out of our ass?
Bell knows where it is.
Bell?
This goddamn science project was a failure!
Don't count Adler out yet. The man has a deep bag of tricks.
Come on, a little further. Sims, get the gurney.
You look like shit. Or were you always that ugly?
Oh.
Hey, thanks for back there. Saved my ass. Maybe you're one of us after all. No matter what happens, I never forget the people I owe.
Sims, get the dosages ready. All of them.
Adler, stop wasting our valuable time. He's of no use to us anymore.
Stay alert, Bell. You're the key to stopping Perseus. No more half-assing. We're doing an intracerebral injection.
Directly into the brain? Not sure I can watch this.
Damn.
through the eye socket. You sure about this, Doc?
Wish there was another way. You got this, Bell.
Bell, listen to me. I need you to remember. Think back to our time in Vietnam, one more time. We need to finish what we started. We had a job to do. Think, Bell. Perseus. Do you remember coming face to face with Perseus in Vietnam?
EKG is spiking. Shit. Heart rate's off the charts.
I need you to relax and focus, Bell. Your helicopter crashed. You made your way through the jungle, alone. You found a bunker. Do you remember the bunker, Bell? We need to know what's inside that bunker.
Do not trust Adler. Adler is lying to you. Do not trust him. Do not listen to Adler. He is lying to you. He is lying to you. Do not trust Adler.
During a mission to investigate reports of a Soviet bunker, your chopper was hit by ground fire. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. The crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You ran forward and picked up an M16.